In this tutorial, you will learn how to safely remove the product from the shipping package. Open the carton. Remove the setup guide. Remove the power supply and safety notices. Remove the interface cable. Remove the power cord. Remove the user CD. Remove the packing tray. Remove the printer. Open the printer. Remove the packing material. Close the printer. Remove the protective film from the window. Save all packing materials if you plan to repack, reship the printer.